enjoy what we have going on here. Hey, this gentleman tonight was here about a year ago, and it was such a great show that I felt it would just be our honor to have him back. So many of you know his hits from the past, but I gotta tell you, within the last half year, I was driving in my car, listening to WXRT, and this really cool song came on. DJ said after the song, that was Booker T. The song is called Weird Sister. Booker T is still relevant. Yeah, I got four weird sisters, but nonetheless. The band has produced a body of music that's legendary, crosses decades. He's collaborated with a who's who of music. He's just an amazing, creative individual who's also truly an American icon. And he's here tonight at Freedom Hall. So I can't wait for the show, and I hope you can either. Thanks again for joining us, and let's welcome Booker T to Freedom Hall.
Saturday morning, and I know we small in numbers, but y'all can do better than that. Forest Park, how y'all feeling? Much better. Right about now, I'd like to bring out the man of Sax Records from Memphis, Tennessee. Working with men like Sam and Dave and Otis Redding. Are y'all ready for the Rock and Roll Hall of Famer? Are y'all ready for the living legend? And give it up for the honorary Dr. Booker T. Show.
Thank you.